Well, there is nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined, as always on these big occasions, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. It is Mainz, and they take on Angers.
Got goosebumps just thinking about kickoff time. Got to control your nerves. Playing in a game like this, it's all about the nerves. Nerves can be your friend, but they can also destroy you. Keep them under control.
Boethius. Here's the initial 11 for Mainz. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
Yeah, it's all about the central midfield players in this formation, Derek. The two players, instead of playing next to each other, one will just play advanced of the other one. Very, very important that the wide players tuck in when they haven't got the ball to help that lone midfield player in the middle of the park.
And he takes it on. Boethius. A real opening now. The net is staring him in the face. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Well, much has been made of the way our hosts like to press high up the pitch, really force errors. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It's very effective. I mean, if you press as a team, all it takes is one errant pass or a poor first touch and you're in trouble. Obviously, you have to be very, very fit to maintain that over 90 minutes. But in the modern game, that's a basic expectation.
Stefan Baogen. They have the ball once more. And the ball with Onisivo. Well, he's lost the ball. They might be able to get in now. Fruitful looking attack. And he's broken free. And a goal! The first of the contest.
Well, it's always best to get your nose in front in the final. Really puts the pressure on the opposition. Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got a question for defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
One nil then. Fernandes. Moving the ball effectively. It's clear options in the middle. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things!
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that's got them here. All the momentum is with them now. Well, take a look at this again. No finer sight than watching a player catch a volley so, so sweetly. Look where it ends up. It's a beautiful goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And the flag has gone up here. Offside, the decision.
Well, the pass just needs to be made a little bit quicker and he's onside, but he just gets caught out.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Slipshod passing. A foul, but advantage played. Fujini. Well, great read there to intercept. Danny Latza. On the ball, Malone. It's opening up for them. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
Fernandez. Malong. Jean-Paul Boetius. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Possession lost. Being pressed hard. Given away. Fine cross into the middle. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Must score! Simple catch, really.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Stefan Bahoken. He continues his run. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. In possession, Baptiste Santa Maria. This looks promising. Fujini. All that hard to deal with crosses like that. Thomas. Molseau here. Half time then. And we're sorry for the pause in the proceedings here, Lee, because this has been a thoroughly riveting Champions League final.
Suspiro para el... It is the big day. It's finally arrived. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith to provide you commentary for this final. It should be a spectacular final. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, managers can learn a lot about their players in these kind of situations. Can they hold their nerve, produce the best football when the pressure is cranked up, as it certainly is here?
Now the game has started. And here is the lineup for them today. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball, just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
An opportunity to shoot. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
It's come off the top of his head, that one.
Well, what a good ball into the middle.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the ball in, but just didn't time it properly, and it's gone wide.
A couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have...
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. He's made a bit of a mess of that, a mess and a miss. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
A try one now!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
And possession away here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Opening them up with a through pass. Left up towards the back post. There's the opening goal in the final.
What a huge moment that might be. Absolutely wild.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Two options now in forward areas for them. Cut out the pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Is a tackle and a half. Grunwald. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. One pass away from being a great move. Schmidt. They're looking good when they attack. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. That's the shoot! So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Now the...
We're here in the Big Apple, just moments away from kickoff now. So please, to the warm New York welcome, show some love! Take the lead here. win the ball back. Playing the ball around well, still looking for that equalizing goal. Good tackle to win the ball back.